instructions too. Get the instructions. Longer to get up here than to actually do it, huh? Decide to do this type of work, please get you a good oil-based paint. It's hard to find any little paint size anymore. They usually make you buy quart, choose enamel. You choose fine artist brush. You can get those at Lowe's, Roses. I prefer to go to Sherwin Williams because you get a better quality brush. Just kind of follow the guidelines of what it has. And usually it takes you probably roughly about 15-20 minutes to put the first coat on. Look at it. If it needs another one, you can go back in an hour or so and put another coat on it. Japanese dryer that can speed up the drying process. I didn't get any because it's pretty warm out today, so felt like it wouldn't take long for it to even dry enough for you to go back and put a light coat on, second coat on if need be. Much very easy process. You can save yourself roughly $100 by doing it yourself. Give my phone number, 336-375-2983. If you have something like this you want to have done, just give me a call. The number is 336-375-2983. Hope you enjoyed the demo.